Hey, how's it going? It's good to see you. It's very rare that we start off a stream with just me and you immediately. We put on some Katamari music because that's what we've been doing lately. And plus, Katamari music's just great. And I don't get DMC'd on Twitch for it. But I do get copywritten on YouTube for the VODs, but I don't really care. So it was just the first one. Do we not do does do we just not have the other? I don't think all Katamari games have the same soundtrack. Oh, We Love Katamari. Let's listen to the We Love Katamari one. Again, that goddamn Liberty Mutual ad. Hold on, I gotta let people know in the Discord. Hold on, the Katamari music's gonna start soon, guys, I promise. I haven't even finished opening up all the programs I need to open. This is how you know it's been like a hot second since I've streamed. I'm fucking scrambling. Oh, no, mix it up. So fucking verbose. So grandiose. How many more os words do I know? That was it. My plan still works. I have a funny little. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I got a little distracted when I was trying to set up because I had an idea. I had a little funny, goofy idea. Hold on, I'm making the Discord post, and I need to concentrate. I can't do multiple things at once. Also, this music might be a little too loud. Just need it to be just calm in the background, or maybe just my head. Set is turned up too much. On. Okay. I got that. Okay. Yes, at everyone. All right, cool. I had a funny, silly, goofy idea while I was showering. That's where I have some of the best ideas. I think that's just where people have some of their best ideas anyway, like in the shower. Well, let me zoom myself in a bit more. So my silly goofy idea was a classic bit I do around here is that when my friends are streaming, I like to go to their streams and put them up on my stream because I think it's funny. It's like a kind of form of harassment, I think. But like funny harassment? I guess it's funny to me. Maybe harassment is the wrong word, but I have one friend. Everyone knows my bestie Zet. Everyone knows Zet. We love them. We love Zet so much. So I have a funny idea. and they're currently streaming right now. So let's let I'm gonna do my funny idea right now. I'm gonna reveal my funny idea. It's gonna be it's fully actualized now, and then I can kind of explain the delay. So with a snap of my fingers, I'm going to summon Zet Stream. Oh, there we go. I've made a little prison for Zet. Let me turn that. Zet's currently playing DMC3. This is my funny little idea that I had. I put. Yeah, you're right, Danny. It is fun, funassment. This was my funny idea. Here they are. This is a cage. I have total dominion over the cage. I put them in there. No big deal. He's like, guess what? Alright, let's see. Well, I'm just just harassing Zet now. Yeah, let me make the cage bigger.
Hey Zet, guess what? What's up, Celeste?
I'm streaming, Zet. You know what that means.
You motherfucker. You know. So lucky. I'm like in the middle of this right now.
You know what that means, Zet.
They're hurt.
Zet, you already know, Zet. This is what happens when we stream at the same time. I put them in my box. I put you in prison. Anyway, so this is what took me so long to get started. This actually isn't what took me so long, but I wanted to make this stupid little PNG cage so bad. But when I started drawing, I got distracted. I'm gonna quiet Zet. They're in the cage. I can do what I want with them. When I started drawing, I've been working on my new design. I guess I've kind of been slacking with Celeste lore stuff. Oh, here we go. Hold on.
Even here we go. Just gonna be disappointed.
Here we go. I put them in a cage. I want to know what their opinion on is about the cage. I'm so excited. Oh yeah, I also got a Hyundai ad while trying to watch their stream. I'm using them for content, and I'm getting an ad view from them. Woo! No, don't go. Yeah, well, actually, do go follow Zet. We love Zet around here. Zet's our bestie.
No, there's no fucking way!
Zet's our bestie.
I'm reporting you for terrorism.
Bestie. We love you, Zet. Zet, you're my bestie.
This fucking bullshit. I'm closing your fucking screen. I'm not watching this shit. We're not besties. I hate you. Oh, I can't fight Virgil like this. I gotta fight Virgil with this shit in my mind.
Oh. How long? I just wanted to know how long we could keep Zet up right here. I'm just gonna mute them now. Zet's in the cage. I can mute Zet as I please. And we're just gonna tuck Zet up here in the corner, the corner as possible, just right up there. There we go. Just tuck Zet away up there. Oh, let me just tell Zet I love him real quick. You're my bestie, Zet. Anyway, let me just pull up Twilight Princess. I've been making you guys wait long enough for a stream.
Go stream your fucking furry game. Go fucking drool over Impa. What's her fucking name?
Impa!
Whatever. Go drool over the fucking weird, sexy goblin thing.
How dare they?
Stop using me.
Tuck them away. I already have Dolphin open, so we just gotta start the game. So, fingers crossed. It's so funny just seeing it up in the corner. I just want you guys to watch my friend's streams. You know? Is it so wrong for a woman to want their friends to succeed as well? Who cares if it's slightly unethical that I just put them in a cage and I tuck them into the top left corner of my streams? What woman hasn't done that? There we go. Just the tiniest bit up there in the corner. That's so fucking funny. A little caging never hurt no one. See, you get it, Goat Kitten. You get it. A little caging never hurt no one. It's a complete. Everyone likes a little caging. I like a little caging. fuck. I feel like people don't use stream avatars, but I really like having stream avatars. I think it's mostly because I paid to use it, so I'm going to use stream avatars. I need to get better at using it. How's it going? Just checking on Zet real quick. Nope. Probably making my stream run worse, actually. I need to redo my channel authentication for fucking stream avatars. Aw, oh, beans. Yeah, I'll close that set. Redo my channel authentication? How do I do that again? How do I do that? Platform login? Hold on, guys. It's a good bit. Thanks. Thanks, Raven. I'm glad you appreciate my caging of my friends bit. I just love my friends so much. I need to contain them in a cage so they can't go anywhere. Because if they leave me, what am I going to do? I'm not going to have friends anymore. You can't go anywhere. See, look, I close it. Oh, see, look, now I'm getting a Hyundai ad. See, guys, look, now I'm getting a Hyundai ad. This is just how friendship works. You just get Hyundai ads for each other. Look, you can even see them in a smaller cage. Oh my goodness. The game is gaming. The game is gaming. I have to close that stream. There's no way I can keep it open. Golly. I have the best and silliest ideas when I'm showering. I don't think I can get it even. I guess that's good enough. I swear OBS had like a grid system where you could like snap things to a grid. I swear it did, but I guess it fucking doesn't because I have troubles with it all the time. Fuck. There she is. Minimize. Not minimizer, but just tuck her away to the side a bit. This old woman don't need to take up so much screen. Gotta keep the girls out, though. We gotta keep the girls out. Oh, guys, you should know that I'm pleased to report that after like 3 months getting back on hormones, I'm already noticing the changes again. Isn't that awesome? In 3 months, I've noticed that my breasts are firmer. When I don't shower, it smells like fish down there. And my bits are starting to function less like how they do with testosterone in them. Isn't that so exciting? Some people would be like, that's horrifying. I'm like, this is rad. This is everything I've ever wanted again. I can't believe I was denied this for so long. Because of circumstances in life. Anywho. So what did we do last time? We got the Master Sword. I got my boots. I got the Master Sword. We did the little jumpy puzzle. I feel like we did the jumpy puzzle in like, not record time, but we did it pretty quick, I think. Here's the Sacred Grove where we got the Master Sword. Can I put it back in? Put away. Oh, nope, just put it away in my sheath. Alright. My scabbard? Not a sheath. It's a scabbard. This version of Celeste doesn't have the sheath. So let's talk to Minden real quick. She'll tell us what to do. I don't even know where the Mirror of Twilight is. But we might find a clue in the bustle of Castletown. Oh, okay, that's good. We need to go to Castletown anyway. Yeah, I can also become a dog whenever I want. How do I bark? Isn't there a dedicated bark button? There's no dedicated bark button? I guess this is technically my dedicated bark button. But I can become a dog whenever I want. That's cool. What is it, Linkle? I'm a girl that can turn into a dog whenever she wants. How powerful is that? Some could only dream of that kind of power. Oh yeah, dude, I forgot how fucking bad Hyrule Field is. I wish that were me. You too can become a dog whenever you want. Oh, it's so laggy out here. Does anyone know how to fix this? Does anyone know how to fix Twilight Princess's lag? Mrs. Linkle, wait! Hello, male person. Good to see you. Greetings, Mrs. Linkle. I have come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Telma. Thank you. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail. Goodbye. I think there's just so much stuff that has to render in. But I figured my computer could handle that. I don't know. I don't know. I do want to go see Agatha, though. Because we've been meaning to go see Agatha. I have bugs I need to give her. She needs to take my bugs. I don't want these bugs. I give her bugs, she gives me money. Oh, excuse me. Door. Excuse me. Hello. Or the wallet upgrades. I need the wallet upgrades. Hello, Agatha. There she is. Hi. Oh, oh boy. I thought you were a giant grasshopper. But you're not a bug. You're a person. Still, you're wearing those clothes, so that tells me you like bugs too. Oh boy, I forgot the formalities. You have an audience with the Princess of the Bug Kingdom. Agatha is my name. I've invited the 24 golden bugs of the world to the ball, but I don't know if they got lost on the way or what, but they're not here, that's for sure. If you see them, would you please bring them here to Agatha's castle and tell them the princess awaits? Oh boy, if you have a bug with you now, please give it to me. The ball must begin. I have like 3 bugs, I think. Yes. I have 4 bugs. Oh, I got a pair already. Hell yeah. Here's a bug. Oh, oh boy. Who's your friend? You're a little male ant, aren't you? You little cutie. Little ant, I might mistake you for a grain and put you in my cereal. Oh boy, thank you so much. I'm so happy. You actually went bug hunting for me, didn't you? To be honest, I doubted you would. I guess some might consider me a poor-mannered princess. We just met. I walked into your house and I, like, here's a bug. And she's like, you've been thinking about me for 17 years, haven't you? Oh my goodness. From now on, if you bring me insects, I'll share my happiness with you. You can keep it in this.
Wallet! Hell yeah.
I wonder if there's a partner for a little male ant somewhere close by, where you found this one. If any bug becomes a pair, I think I'll be able to share great happiness with you. Yeah, do you want the female ant I have? OMG, a pair. Or just keep them in my pouch? Oh boy, who's your little friend? You're a little female ant, aren't you, you little cutie? Little ant, I'm gonna eat you with my cereal. Oh boy, thank you so much, I'm so happy. Oh yes, we have a pair. Don't these little bugs look happy? Allow me to share this happiness with you. Oh my goodness. Filling up that wallet already. 22 bugs left until I have them all. Oh, I hope that you'll keep bringing them here. You will, right? Yeah, here, you can take the other 2 I have as well. I don't know if I get anything for just giving not a pair. But better I already give them to her, so, you know, or I mean, it doesn't really matter. Little male phasmid. It's a stick bug. Little Phasmid, I want to tie your long antennas into a bow. What the fuck is this woman's problem? She loves bugs. Let me mutilate your body. I'm gonna share this happiness with you. Oh, she still gives me money. Okay. That's good. Yeah, I don't have a partner for that one. Have this pill bug. Take this pill bug. little pill bug, I wish I was smaller so I could roll you around like a ball. Got hair in my mouth. Oops, so sorry, did not mean to bump the mic. Alright, cool. Alright. Later, thanks for the $200. For 4 bugs. I guess, I mean, there's a... something for everybody. I think the only thing... the only other thing we can... I mean, besides finding out where to get the... oh, Mars, thank you for lighting your candle. A good morning to you. I think another thing we can do is... we can do Tingle's hut. Tingle's camp. Hey. I'm here. But this 20-second ad has been around for a minute. I'm so sorry. Aw, oh, Raven, thank you for lighting your candle as well. Thank you so much. Let's see, Mars, you lit. Your candle today was goofy. You had a goofy-ass candle today. And Ravens, your very first candle is an ominous candle. What that means for the stream is beyond me, but we'll see. Greetings and salutations, good lass. Welcome to the kingdom of hopes and fondest dreams. In this place, you can taste the life of a circus star and get your hands on gear that boggles minds. It is our earnest hope that you find delight playing the star game. The rules are exceedingly simple. Oh, thank you, Goat Kitten, for lighting your candle. It's your very first candle is a foreboding candle. A lot of interesting vibes we got going around today. We got goofy, ominous, foreboding. It's nuts. This stream's gonna turn out to be something. So all you must endeavor to do is track down all the glowing orbs and collect them all before time runs out. Okay. Rather outstanding name, I must say. Step right up, shyness, be gone. It's only 10 rupees. Who's up to the challenge? I got it. Many thanks, good lass. The game will begin once you enter the cage. May chance favor you. Good lass, are you ready to, are you at the ready? Then away we go. Look, see, even we got a little caging. Hold on. Nope, fuck. Don't worry, guys, I got this. I don't think I got this. Fuck, I forgot the controls are inverted. Hi, Mars. I forgot the controls are inverted. Hey, can we go? Okay, can I get a do-over? I didn't understand the rule. Can we? Hey, one more time. Can I get a go-over? Yeah, I'll go again. You know, when I was a kid, there's like certain things I never picked up on because, like those only Zelda games I played when I was like, a child were like Twilight Princess, Minish Cap, Link to the Past, Oh, I missed. Beans. Hold on. I almost had it. Why am I beating my forehead? Yeah, but like I never picked up that this guy is supposed to be like a different version of Tingle. Cause I don't think I ever met Tingle. Tingle doesn't like... does Tingle show up in Minish Cap? I can't remember. There's a part of me that feels like Tingle is in Minish Cap, but like, I haven't played Minish Cap in a hot minute. I did start streaming it, and then I never finished it. Got it! Hi, Cat Rollins! Impossible! Oh, what a happy day this is! The debate, I'm a new star! Showers of applause all around! Applause, everyone! Clap for me, please, clap! To the star, I shall give this! Ooh, big quiver! Nice! Very well. The next stage will be one created just for you, good lass. I would expire. Should you decline, please, you must try it when it is ready. I shall remember this. Very patches-like behavior. Yeah, so we can't do... Who's this guy above him? We can't do the next one until we have... Yeah! Thank you! Applause! Thank you! Thanks! It's her! Hello, ladies. It's her! Oh my, it's her! Oh my goodness! Oh, they give me hearts. Okay, that's cool. Oh, and there they go. I gave them... they're fangirling away from me. Chat, if you ever meet me in person and you don't do that, then I don't think you're a real Celeste fan. If you meet me in real life and you don't immediately scream and run away, I think you're a fake Celeste fan. Does anyone know where the shop is? Is this the fancy shop? Wait. I think I can go in here with the Zora armor. Excuse me, I'm terribly sorry, but well, having a customer in the store with shoes as filthy as yours can make our other clients uncomfortable. Once you have found some more polished footwear. How am I supposed to get inside the building? Does anyone know how to get inside that shop? I do not remember how to get in there. Oh, I got a letter from Telma. I meant to read that real quick. Hold on. They came so quickly. Winkle, there are some folks I want you to meet, so come to my bar right away. These guys will be powerful allies for you. You heard me. Come by. I'll be waiting at my Castletown bar, Telma. Another thing I never realized when I was younger about this game is that I didn't know Telma is like she's a Gerudo. I think she's like the only Gerudo in the game besides Ganon, like obviously. Oh, did I spoil it that Ganon's the main antagonist of this game? Hello, what was your name? I don't remember, but you were a homie, you were a real one. Oh my, if it isn't Linkle. Hi Telma. You made it, how have you been, honey? Mercy, but you have good timing. I was just talking about you. Hey everyone, introduce yourselves. This beautiful young woman is the infamous Linkle. Hello. You remember what I told you before, honey? Those are the friends I mentioned. The ones who are trying to help Hyrule deal with all the troubles in Hyrule. Trying to Hyrule the Hyrule and Hyrule. Actually, there's one more of us. But there's been a disturbing turn of events in the Western Desert. So he's gone to check it out. He's an older man named Aru. If you happen to meet him, definitely take the time and talk with him, okay, honey? Well, you've come all the way here, honey. So why don't you relax a bit? What do you mean Ganon is the villain? I know, huge big shocker. Biggest twist ever. Why don't you be sociable and talk to these folks? They're a jolly bunch. But also genuinely, man, they didn't need to. What, with Telma? I know, right? Beautiful woman. Love Telma. Hello, my name's Linkle. This is a map. The old Kajir Aru is at Lake Hylia studying the desert. Okay. Oh my goodness, wolf me. Hi, I guess I will speak to you individually. Wait, Zant was really fucking cool. Why they do my mans like that? Oh, you're talking about making Ganon be the main villain. You know. I think that's why I really like Minish Cap 2, because Ganon isn't the villain. You know, I have the Link's Awakening remake on Switch, but I haven't played it yet. Oh, that'd be so fun to play. I've never played it. I assume Ganon isn't the main antagonist there, too, considering it's a dream where Link has to crack an egg. But I like Minish Cap because just Vaadi's the villain. That's just nice. Yeah, I guess if you're just a mainline Zelda game, you have to have Ganon as your villain. I feel like I know you. You're the dad for... You're Colin's dad. That's Colin's dad. Hello. You turned perfectly with your arms. Just like... Just turned perfectly, like... Oh, hello there. You must be Linkle, correct? I'm Shad. Wonderful to meet you. Telmo told me all you've been up to. You're rather formidable. I'm rather not, I'm afraid. Well, I'm formidable at book reading, but I lack, shall we say, physical skills. I'm a little weak boy. Why do you message me and then not respond? Did I not respond? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, baby. I'm evil. I don't have my volume, but I'm lonely and I'm so sorry, baby. I love you. I miss you so much. I wish you didn't have to work on Memorial Day. I'm so sorry. My phone was just right next to me. I didn't see it. Why am I like this? Or stream avatars. Stream avatars? There it is. Was it on? Was it on? There we go. Goofy. I don't know. Now I have my phone in front of me. This guy's a weak, wimpy nerd. That said, if the history and legends of Hyrule are your cup of tea, I'm your fellow. If you're curious, just ask away. That's awesome. Is that a girl? Talk to the girl. At the moment, I am absolutely obsessed with the sky beings known as Okoa. Okoa? Yes, according to legend, Hyrule was made by the Hylians, who, as we all know, are the closest race to the gods. But also according to legend, long ago, there was a race even closer to the gods, and some say these creatures made the Hylians. When they created the people of Hylia, they simultaneously created a new capital, a city that floated in the heavens. They dwelt there, and some scholars believe that this race lives there still, somewhere in the great sky. Sky beings, isn't that simply marvelous, old girl? What I wouldn't give to meet them. Yeah, okay, I'm trying to talk to the girl, Poindexter. It's Ashy. I grew up in the mountains with my father, who was a knight in his own right. He taught me the art of war, as though I was his son. Of course, lessons in common courtesy were not part of the regimen, so forgive me if I come off as rude, yeah? Listen, before I blab both of your ears off, I want to tell you something. Snowpeak, the mountain to the north of Hyrule. It's unlike any mountain I've ever known. I don't know much yet, but things happen there that happen on no other mountain I know of. Evil controls it. As soon as I know something more, I'll tell you. Until then, you should stay away, yeah? Wait, who was Skyward Sword's villain? Ganon? I think technically it was Demise, but that's the first iteration of Ganon. It's that Twinkie boy first. I don't know their name. I never played Skyward Sword. It's like the Twinkie boy with the diamonds. That's like the primary antagonist. And then it's Demise, who is basically Ganon, is like the main villain. Because I think Demise is like the hatred, like the physical embodiment of the hatred that it has for Zelda and Link. Okay, so I guess the first place we go is the desert. I guess. That's the only lead we have. How's that Ilya doing, honey? I'm sure that shaman will find a way to get her memory back. That Renato is a talented man, for sure. Anyway, honey, you've got your own things to worry about. So you just make sure you do what needs doing right now, okay? Listen, honey, if you're puzzled about what to do, why don't you go see our friend Aru? There's a man who knows things. Right now, he's off investigating Hyrule's western desert. If you need detailed directions, just take a peek at the map on the table. Thanks. Bye, guys. I'm going to go back to Kakariko Village first real quick, because I want to see if, I want to see if, what's his fucking name? What's the baby's name again? I don't remember. I'm also going to go talk to the Goron over here. I just, at the baby shop, Mallow, there we go. Mallow and Tallow, there we go. I remember now. Oh god, I forgot how bad it is out here. God, there has to be a way to make this better. There has to be a way to make Hyrule Field run better. I actually don't know. Oh yeah, ad break. This gives me a chance to actually. Maybe it's a graphics thing? I don't know. I don't want to turn on VSync. I don't know if there's anything I can do. Oh my god, could I have turned up the resolution for the game the whole time? Do you think that'll make the game run better? No, it runs kind of worse, but it does look nice. Anti-aliasing? Whoa. How about two? Reloading shaders. Let's actually go back to none. Texture filtering. What is texture filtering? Adjusted texture filtering, aniscope filtering enhances the visual quality on textures that are at oblique viewing angles, force nearest, and force linear over it. Okay, I don't know what that means. Post-processing effect? I don't need a post-processing effect. Oh, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing! I don't to Google. I feel like I Googled this earlier and I didn't get any results. Twilight Princess best settings, Dolphin, Twilight Princess best settings. No way to fix yet? Oh, this is from 2010, though. This forum post is so old. It's pretty good. Okay, never mind. I'm really trying to find this. Years ago, 1 year ago. Emulating on Android? I'm not trying to emulate on Android. Is it still emulate on Android? Nope, it's just Dolphin emulation. What the fuck, dude? What am I even looking at when I'm reading this shit? I don't even know. People using texture packs? I don't know. Hacks? It's like anywhere, it's like all the forums I get led to, or any Discord posts, it's just like, not Discord, Reddit posts, it's just like, doesn't, it, like, none of these are helping. Do I need to get, hold on. Do I need to, like, download a separate thing? Hold on. Hold on. Alright, we saved. Give me a second. This is where I'd have the Gritty and Celeste just be on screen right now, but I don't have that. Right-click the game? Hold on. What the fuck, dude? Gecko codes? What the fuck? Okay, hold on. I don't want any of those, hold on. No. One of these infinite things, hold on. Link is dark. I can change my hero clothes? God, there's like a cheat list. Hold on. I'm trying to see if I can find the Hyrule field speed up one. God, there's so many. Poor rendering? Matrix A roll? What the fuck does that mean? Jesus mode, walk on water. Dude, I just want to get a higher, like, the Hyrule speed up thing. Is it not a fucking, is it not one of these? I don't know. I'm looking for a Hyrule speed up thing. I don't want to like change any other part of it. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Hold on, you're saying I'm pretty sure Demise is like a pre-Ganon Ganon. Yes. That is truth. I don't know if it's in here. I could be crazy. No, okay. It wasn't in here. Is it like a graphic thing? Oh my god, the Hyrule. It's in the patches part. I'm gonna fucking scream. It was in the patches part. Ah! I know you guys couldn't see it, but you have to understand. You can probably hear my pain. So we got upscaled and is Hyrule, it is, we're saved in Hyrule Field, so we'll see how it runs when we're here. Hi, Midna. Oh my god, it's normal! Okay, the map looks a little funky because we've upscaled the game, but it looks so pretty! I swear there's a bug around here. I knew it. Oh, Agatha's over here. Hey, Agatha. As of now, I have 4 bugs at my castle. We only need 20 more until all of them are here. Please do your best to find partners for the ones that are already not paired up. There's one nearby. I hear it. Is it over here? Yes. A ladybug. Oh my god, the game looks beautiful now. And there's no lag. Hey, my man. Just standing at a rock wall? How's it going?
Hey! You're a human, yes? The other Gorons told me about you, brother.
Just take a look at these rocks. Amazing. Was there a landslide or something? What are you doing here anyway, brother? Are you trying to pass through here? If I drank some hot spring water, it might give me the strength to break through a big rockfall like this. Hey, brother. If you find some hot spring water, you should come see me again. Okay. Dude, I can't believe all it took was one patch. Now the game's playable. Nut. I got me, freak. God, how many fucking plants are here? Bug. Pick up the bug. Got the male ladybug. Transgender ladybug. Oh my god, so much money. Okay, turning on this hack could be nice. I guess the cheat where I don't have the little cutscene. I don't know. I don't want to mess with the vanilla experience too much. Didn't mean to waste a bomb on just a normal fucking bird. Idiot. Oh god, there's so many fucking birds. Climb, Linkle, climb! You need to climb fast. The birds, they're coming in! They don't want you to succeed, Linkle. What's going on here? Okay, that's nothing. What are we doing here? Disturb these rocks, I guess. They all have a dollar underneath them. Not all of them. Like, three of them had a dollar. Okay. Is that really nothing? Can I do this, or do I need the dual claw shot for this? I might need the dual claw shot. Yeah, I need the dual claw shot to get down there. OMG, it's me! Hi, pupper! It's past me! I got the Master Sword now. Are you proud of me? Or maybe you feel some sort of curse seeing yourself carrying on the same quest. Will we ever be free of it? We meet again. You have a little more of a look of a hero than you did before. Do you feel ready to earn your next skill? I do. Very well. Before we begin, I must test to ensure you have mastered the last skill I taught you, the ending blow. Now then, come at me! Finish her off, yeah. Excellent. It appears you are certainly capable of performing my lost art. Very well. My second skill is the shield attack. Let it be hewn into your mind. Hidden shield, skill attack. No matter how well tempered a blade is, if a foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, the sword will do it no harm. When facing such a foe, you must use R to thrust your shield against the defenses of your enemy, causing the fiend to recoil. Use L to lock on, then try it, then do a shield attack. Gotcha. Excellent. Open a hole in your enemy's defense and use your sword to strike without hesitation. The shield attack I have just taught you can also be used to repel an enemy's projectiles. Would you practice? Then repel my magic attack with your shield. Perfect. When your enemies assail you with projectiles, this is how you will defeat them with ease. Done. You have learned the second of my hidden skills, the shield attack. But I have five more secrets to teach you. In time. The path to becoming the true hero is a long one, but once you have grasped all the hidden skills, you shall be worthy of walking it.
You shall persist on the lonely path of the sword to obtain true courage and earn the strength to conquer the great evils of the world. Do not forget your discipline with the blade before we meet again. Bye, past Linkle.
Oh, that burp ripped out of me.
Oh. Oh. I hear you. Where are you? I hear you. Are you back up top? Do certain bugs only show up at night too? I feel like I got you. You already caught a bug like this, so let's let this one. Oh, okay. They respawn. Interesting. Oh my god, is that a Poe? Transform into a wolf. Kill this Poe right now. Come here, bitch. You get your ass back here. Get your ass down here, bitch. Get down here. Where are you going? Give me that. You got the Poe's soul. Collect one from each Poe you have defeated. Alright, cool. Just gotta quickly turn into a dog. You know, normal stuff. Let's go check the other side. I feel like I have to be a dog right now. I saw a tightrope up there and I'm interested in it. It's also this... This chest over here. I don't necessarily know how to get to it. I mean, is there any way we can jump up there? Any way to get up there from down here? I don't think so. Alright, let's go to Kakarika Village now. Where's Kakarika? Is it over here? No, that's Farron. Eldin? It's not an Eldin, is it? It is an Eldin. I can't believe it's Hyrule Field's running at such a great frame rate. It's nuts. All it took was just looking around the settings for longer than 2 seconds. It's not perfect, but it's pretty good. Alright, coolio. Let's go check out Mallow's Malamart first. Hey! Inari, Munayari, Hanam Yari, Pinyari. Eek! Long, long ago, I predicted that you would come, my brother. But tell me, did you not see my little one in trouble in Castletown? He has been stuck there. For he cannot get any hot spring water. Alas, the East Castle Town Bridge remains broken. Perhaps his fortunes will turn, for it looks like the Malamart is raising money to repair the bridge. This is a fine thing, my brother. Perhaps you might consider a contribution to the fundraiser to help me and mine. Yeah, no problem. That's what I've been waiting for this whole time. We're close for the day. Come back another time when we are open. Okay, don't need to be so passive-aggressive. Trying to give you money. How do I pass time in this game? It's fucking target practice down here. Hello. Hey there, brother. Buy something. I brought a bunch of stuff with me from the mountains, brother. It is different from what they sell in this town. Take a look. Oil, red potion, blue potion. I'm here every night, so come by next time, brother. Okay, so we do have a night shop. That's good. Yeah, Baron never closes. Baron, you got a bomb bag upgrade or something? No, but you have bug bombs. Oh, now. Well, now, it's you. Yep, I finally got my entire bomb repertoire back in order. And ain't they a bunch of beauts?
Barnes, that's his name, not Baron. Bombling. These cute little bugs walk around and blow up all on their own. Cool, you don't have a bomb bag though, so... kinda useless to me. Ow. How the fuck do I pass time? Does anyone know how to pass time? Can I go take a nap somewhere? Oh, can I go sleep in the inn? It needs to be daytime. It's locked. Why the fuck is it locked? Alright, let me go check, see how the townsfolk are doing, I guess. See how what's his name? Renato? Man, I'm so better at remembering people's names. Hey! Greetings, Linkle. I felt Ilya could use a change of scenery to improve her health, so we came here. Who knows? If she gets out and sees daily life, perhaps something will jog her memory. Linkle, perhaps you could keep her in your thoughts? Hi, Ilya. Oh, Linkle. You have gone through so much trouble for me. I'm so sorry. Colin and the others have told me so much about you, Linkle. They tell me you are brave and kind, and that you heard very well. That means you must be a good rider, huh? Oh, and the name of your horse is a Nope, right? Why'd that guy put the word come and brother in the same sentence? A Nope! What a lovely name. She's like, she doesn't remember my horse. Okay, well, I guess it's fucking nighttime right now, and the inn's closed, I guess, and I can't go inside Mallow's shop, so I guess we'll head over to Auru. It's the last thing I got. Off to Lake Hylia with us. I got an apple fritter. Oh. Eat my big apple fritter. I chose like the biggest one they had at the Wawa. This thing's fucking huge. I got a howl. Howl stone. Oh my god. Down, middle, up, down, middle, down, up. Down, middle, up, down, middle, down, up. Okay, I didn't go up at the... okay. I got it. Oh, fuck, hold on. The fact you guys actually have a grocery store called Wawa is funny. It's not a grocery store, it's like a gas station chain. Got it, I'm so great at barking. I'm so great at howling. What the fuck is that? What location is that? You're on a floating cliff, motherfucker!
Does Wawa mean something else in Australian? Or is it just funny that it sounds like a baby saying water? I'm getting pets! I'm so good at barking! Yeah! Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. He's in the desert. Or she's in the desert, excuse me. Oh my god, so much money on the ground. What's in the mysterious cave? Hello? Means nothing, it's just funny. I get it. Dark as fuck in here. Oh my god. Oh, sweet, a chest. $20. Water bombs. Okay, that's fine. Ooh. What is that? Where are you creatures? Is that a Poe down there? That's a Poe down there. Give me your shit! I love jumping the pose, it's so much fun. Bit closer comfort with that rock over there. Ooh, more money? Arrows. I didn't even find money the first time. I don't know why I'm saying more money. Oh, good. Creatures. Oh, I almost walked into an abyss. Gotcha. Oh, excuse me. Minda looked at me when I burped.
I burped him and was like, excuse you. Oh, yay! Something. Piece of heart, maybe. A piece of fart? Oh, $100, actually. That's pretty cool. But it won't fit my wallet! Oh, fuck. Awesome. Great. So that's just here. Hey, in case I ever need $100, someone remind me that we just have $100 chilling in this cave. That $20 will fit, though. Creature. Creature. Ooh, light. That has to be the way out. I'll take bombs. Bombs? This cave goes deep. Oh my god, there's so many bats. Die, bats! Got 'em. Arrows. Nice. Good guess. Oh. Another rock. I didn't see you there. Ooh, a big chest. Piece of heart. $50 is not gonna fit my wallet. Put that back. Alright guys, we got our own personal little bank right here. We got $150. If we ever need $150, we know where to go. Oh my god, another Poe. Don't think I don't see you over there, bitch. Your days are numbered in seconds. Ooh, don't you worry, motherfucker. I'm coming for you. Get his ass! Give me his shit! It's just so funny how I always kill them. They never see me coming. I'm gonna need more bombs. Could I get some bombs in this one, please? Ooh, bomblings. I'll take it. I need bombs. Piece of heart. Piece of fart. Oh my god, we have $200 sitting in this cave. I'm EP, but if I nap or anything, it won't be able to wake up on time for tomorrow. I get that. But naps are so good. I love a good nap. This is the worst place to come and tell me that... I'm like the worst person to say I want to go nap, but I really shouldn't. So my ass would be like, take your nap. Oh, sweet. Seed. That's what I need. Fuck, how deep is this cave? How did you bats get in here? Please be a piece of heart. I'm not asking for a lot. I just want a piece of heart. Make that $300. I'm going underneath now. Oh, sweet. Another Po, though. I'm going underneath a previous path. Okay. This whore needs seed. Okay. Is there a delay? There has to be a delay. Oh, this one saw me coming. It doesn't matter. It literally didn't matter. Middle Ages porn dialogue. This has to spawn a piece of heart. Has to. This has to be a piece of heart. I swear I did not come all this way just to get nothing. Piece of heart. Piece of fart. Oh my god, yes! I need one more now. Thank god. Fucking $300 sitting in that cave. Is that another Poe up there? Yes. There's a Poe over there too. I see you, bitch. I see you. You ain't special. You can't hide from me for too long. All people hear around Lake Hylia is just a wolf frantically barking. Howling. Towards the lake. Come here, bitch. Enter my field. Entered my sphere of influence and it was over. Oh my god, the game looks so nice in this upscaled one. It's like, this is just like, I don't even think I went as high as I could with the upscaling. I didn't want to put too much strain on my computer. But even just this is really, really nice. Midner. Midner, the stinky Midna. She is stinky, and her name's Midna. I thought it was about time for you to arrive. Mistress Linkle, is it? You do know Telma, don't you? I am Aru. I am part of the group that Telma kindly allows to meet at her bar. I have heard all about your deeds from her. Now, you being a courageous youth, you have likely heard of the strange events in the desert and come to investigate, no? Or am I mistaken? You do know, don't you, Mistress Linkle? The Gerudo Desert once held a prison built to hold the worst criminals this land has ever known. The criminals who were sentenced to death were sent directly to the underworld by a cursed mirror that was kept in the prison. Now that prison is condemned, and even the road leading to the desert is impassable. This desert at the world's edge, it still holds the cursed mirror and the malice of the doomed inmates.
These old bones know that the evil currently plaguing Hyrule is related to this wicked place. So I have come to learn the truth. Mr. Slinkle, I must ask, what will you do now? Don't tell me you plan to enter the desert and confirm my suspicions with your own eyes.
I do!
Ah, is that so? Then let good old Aru help you out. You see Lake Hylia below us? A man named Fire runs an amusement ride of sorts there. Give him this. I got Aru's memo. Aru wrote this to Fire of Lake Hylia. See, long ago, I saved this man Fire's life, and now he cannot refuse me if I ask a favor. If you leave the rest up to Fire, all should go well. Okay. Into the water with us. I'm mashing it. Oh man, you swim fast! I guess that's what you would expect. Or you would hope for, at least. Hey, my man. You owe me a ride! No effect? What? Hold on. You owe me a ride! From old Aru, huh? Well, I guess I gotta do what the old coot says. Oasis Flight, right? So here you go. One of our secret options not available to the general public. This time's all paid for. So what do you say? You wanna go? Let's go! Alrighty then, but remember, next time you gotta pay. Sweet sailings, buddy of mine. One for Oasis. Fire in the hole! Alright, hold on. I gotta put my usual swag back on. How many people are paying to get shot out of a cannon? Usually she solicits her. Landed perfectly on my feet. Mars, you think you're so funny. Wait, Linkle. I forgot you're corporeal now. Hold on, I'm eating a sandwich. Hold on. Before we go on, there's something I want you to hear. Do you remember what the spirit said about the fused shadows? Vaguely. What do you think happened to the magic wielders who tried to rule the sacred realm? They were banished. They were chased across the scattered lands, the sacred lands of Hyrule, and driven into another realm by the goddesses. It was another world entirely, the antithesis of Hyrule. Where the sun shines bright. Its denizens became shadows that could not mingle with the light. Eventually, most came to call it the Twilight Realm, and from it, none could return to the world of light. They were doomed to live in the twilight, flitting in the half-light of dusk, mere shadows of Hyrule. Yeah? This is the history of the Twilly, as it has been passed down from our ancestors. Twilight? Twilly sounds goofier. Do you now understand what I am? A creature of shadow? I'm a descendant of the tribe that was banished to the Twilight Realm. Yeah, and you're cute. So who cares? You're pretty swag, Midna. It's fine. You're cool. Your past doesn't define you. It was a peaceful place, until Zant took control of the Twilight Realm, and transformed all of the Twilight into shadow beasts.
What an asshole. This fucking creepy fuck. Maybe I can take a bite of my sandwich while he's walking.
Wow.
It's clear to me now that he somehow gained a great evil power, previously unknown to our tribe. My mouth full of sandwich. In any case, I was sent from there. I could no longer get into the Twilight Realm without his power. That's why you want the cursed mirror so you can get back in there. But there's another tale told by my people. Though the goddesses forbade us to return to the world of light, they left one link between the light and the darkness. Me! Something called the Mirror of Twilight. Aww. Was passed to the protectors of Hyrule. It's our only path to the Twilight Realm, and we must get there. Aw, her little hand. You'll come with me, won't you? Yes, of course. Aw. They're such a sweet couple together. Alright, where the fuck am I going? I feel like being a wolf is faster. Bitch! Fuck you! Another one? Get out of my face! Oh, Wolf Link is all the way up here. Or I guess Wolf Linkle. Old Wolf Linkle. I'm Wolf Linkle. Need a direction to go, though. That's a Poe. Nope, it's just a bug. Grab the bug. Come out of the ground, bitch. Oh, fuck. What is that creature? What is that? Pick up the bug. Gotcha. I got a day fly. It's the middle of the night. Is that a fucking bridge back there? What is that? I don't think I can do this yet. I can't do this yet. Oh, maybe I can. Maybe I can. Hold on. Hold on. Ah! Jump's just a little too short. I swear I heard a bug. It could just be my chain rattling. What the fuck is that flying creature? Looks like a flying ship. Whoop! But that's a motherfucking bridge. Can I grab onto them? Can. I still don't. It's general existence, kind of bugs me out.
How'd I know?
Only three? And they're all, ooh. We're a little tight here, fellas, aren't we? Gotcha. What is this thing? It does seem to be man-made. I wonder what it is. Why is it there? It doesn't look like it has been here long, does it? Warp. Where's the broken bridge? Is it here? I'm pretty sure you take this is the broken bridge at Hylio. Well, if there isn't a broken bridge at Hylia right now, there's about to be when I slam another bridge into it. No, this isn't the right place. Get serious. Do it over. Why are you yelling at me? I chose the wrong place to put the bridge. I'm sorry. It's right here. I'm so sorry, jeez. I like that I sink into the sand a bit. Can we skip the cutscene? We've seen this before. Skip. Whoop. I didn't know we could actually skip. Yay, the bridge is back. I think Elden Bridge is the one that's the Smash Brothers map, too. I wanted to warp to Kakariko Village. Cause it's daytime now. Cause it's daytime and this little fuck can't ignore me this time. Transformer, there's no one around. They just saw a wolf teleport into the village. No, you can't take off your fursuit here, Linkle. Take it off somewhere else. Oh, hey, Brittany. That's your name. I thought that Zora boy had gotten better, but he's been really depressed lately. He doesn't try to make friends with anyone, and every day he just gets up and goes straight to the graveyard. It's really weird. Brittany, you were so insensitive.
Hey, man. Welcome to Mallomart! I have heard from a reliable source that shops in Hyrule Castle are gouging prices, crushing folks under the thumb of commerce. Well, fear not, brudda, for Mallomart has proposed a townspeople relief plan as an answer to the lamentations of the common man. Phase 1, repair the broken bridge leading from East Castle Town to the field in order to improve traffic. Phase 2, buy that Castle Town shop and sell products to the town at reduced prices. You've heard me right, brudda. There was a problem, however. The finances of this execution of this glorious plan are lacking. Please, brudda, offer some financial support to aid in the purchase of Castle Town shop for the benefit of the people. 1,000 rupees? Yeah, here you go. Only 423 rupees left to raise. Alright. We could go back and get all the money out that cave now. I guess maybe we could also go talk to the Zora kid. So many things to just go run around and do. And then I have coins. Not coins. I have bugs I can take to Agatha. I have post souls I could take to the other guy. This has to be just money. Oh my god, Zed, hi! Hi, Zed. Hi, everyone from Zed's stream. There's ads going on right now. Thanks for the great ad money. Boo, stinky, whatever. You know you love me. Hi, everyone. My name's Celeste. That's an ant. I don't need it. My name's Celeste. I am I'm a celestial entity. VTuber, that's probably the best way I describe myself. If you keep using me for React content, I'm gonna copyright strike you. Why would you say that? You're my bestie. We're besties. Why would you do that to your bestie? Hey, my man. Is your name Linkle? My mother came to me in a dream. She showed me your image. She spoke of a youth who would save our domain and steer my fate. One named Linkle. I will not be used and abused like this. What are you talking about? You're not being used and abused. I treasure you so much, I have to put you in a cage so you can't go anywhere. That's how much you mean to me. I put you in a cage. I do the same thing with my wife. Just put her in a cage. It's mine forever. You're not going anywhere. Do that to Mars? I do that to everybody. I must thank you for all you've done. If there's anything I can ever do, please tell me. Please. Well, I guess for right now I don't have any use for that favor. Can I warp right here? No, I guess I can't. There's not even wet food in the damn cage. The cage isn't for, like, keeping you alive, it's just keeping you around. Even if your bones are all that's left, that's still you. Then I keep that around. I can just use my bone magic to contort your skeleton and drag your soul back from beyond the void and put it back in the skeleton. And then boom, skeleton's set in the cage. Alright, thanks for the raid, Zed. I appreciate it. You're my bestie. Okay, well, this prison's really the only thing to go investigate out here in the desert, at least to my knowledge. I'm not really seeing anything to go. There's another tree over here I can claw shot onto. Could be something over here.
You know, who would have thought that the desert was just mostly barren? Oop, gotcha. Okay, well, I hope you have a good stream. I need to go get falafel and cheese curds. Ooh, falafel sounds so good. I haven't had falafel in so long. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy your falafel and cheese curds. Ooh, money. Need that. Gotta get back on my money grind. One dig spot. I'm digging into something. Hello? Where'd I go? I don't know what you two are laughing about. Give me that. This is mine. And this is mine. Stupid fucking pose. Think they can double team me and get away with it? I don't think so. I can take on way more than two at once. Good job, little guy. What is this gonna be? Money? I'm guessing money. My guess is money. $100. Oh! Awesome. I think I'd have enough money or just short of the amount of money I need to get the bridge repair. All right, well. Yeah, this is all I got. I don't even have a nope. Hey, can I ride you? Can I ride you? Yay! Aww! You're big. Whoa, 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 whoa. 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 That guy's dead. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'll be right back. I gotta open up these chests real quick. Bombs. $50. I'll take it. Alright, if I didn't... Alright, now if I went back and I got the $300 sitting in that cave, I would have all the money I need. But would you believe it, guys? I don't want to go do that. What's over here, I wonder? Thank you, my man. I'll be right back. Another $50. $20. Did not mean to get off of you. Bust through the front gate. Alright, I'm so sorry I ran you into the wall, my man. I did not mean to do that to you. You didn't deserve that. You're too cute to be treated that way. Oh my goodness, it's me! Oh my goodness, she's gonna make sure I know how to shield bash. Gotcha. My third hidden skill, the backslice. Ooh. Mere shield attack is no match for an enemy protected not just by a shield, but by a thick, full body coat of armor. Such enemies are often focused on guarding against frequent frontal attacks. They often leave their rear unprotected. When you have L target, press A while tilting to jump and roll around your enemy. Oh, okay, I see. This is the backslice. Now try it. I didn't prepare that one. You carry yourself well. Do not forget the proper timing to swing your sword while you jump. The third hidden skill, backslice, has been passed on. So that'd be good for Dark Nuts. Are there Dark Nuts in this game? I can't remember. I think there are in the Temple of Time. This felt very much like there should be something here. Holy fuck. What's up? What's up, Mars? Beautiful Mars. My Skull Knight from Berserk here. That's me! That's past me! That's, the skeleton that teaches you sword techniques. That's the Twilight. That's the Ocarina of Time version of you. That's the Hero of Time. How do you see me from over here? Gotcha. Right in the heart. Idiot. This must be the prison. This feels very prison-y. That looked like a bug, it's just my arrow. Damn, where the fuck are all these bitches coming from? God. God, I'm leveling a whole army here by myself. Oh my goodness. Am I playing Hyrule Warriors? How are there, like, infinite number of you? Where are they coming from? These doors are not opened. What the fuck? They're just infinite. They don't stop. Hold on. Oh god. I was trying to kill one man, the whole army's on me. Just keep rolling. Just roll past. Just roll past them all, Winkle. That requires a key that I don't have. Oh my god, there's so many motherfuckers. Hey, do you have a bug? No, but you have the key I need. I like that the key actually went onto the ground. Pick it up! Awesome. I'm only panicking slightly. But the sheer number of bitches, oh my god. Open this up. Oh my god. They closed the door behind me? Hello? They locked me in here. With what? Oh god. Eyes in the darkness. Oh, hey. You're the guy I fought on two bridges twice. Oh! You just beat the shit out of the piggy! Let's go, motherfucker. How dare you? I have two fairies. I'm fine. Easy. You didn't even, you barely got one swing in on me. You dead yet? Dude, you're fucking resilient. You're like a secondary antagonist. He's like, fuck you, bitch. Okay. I guess. He fucking set this shit on fire with me in it? What a bitch. What a bitch move. Get up, Piggy. Get up. I need you. Turn it around. Oh, get on it, Winkle. Winkle, get on it, we're gonna die. Winkle! Go, Winkle! To the prison we go. Alright, we made it. Oh my god, a Poe. I have to kill it. Okay, that's all I need you for. Thank you. Check the other side for bugs. Did not mean to let little guy go, but you know, he's gonna do what he's gonna do.
Come here, bitch. Gotcha, asshole.
I feel like there are a lot of poes. Is this a dungeon I'm about to enter? This feels like it's a dungeon I'm about to enter. If it is, it might be a good place to stop, because I have to get the wifey in like an hour. I guess we'll see how far we go. How far I want to push it. $50. I'll take $50. This feels like a dungeon I'm about to I'm entering right now. I feel like it can't be this simple to get to the cursed mirror. Yep. Big pit. Yeah, this has to be a dungeon. Oh, goodbye, Skull. Arbiter's Grounds. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Goodbye, I'm dead. Goodbye, Winkle. Alright, so going on the sand is not the way to go. There we go. You a bitch. That's why you dying. That's why you dead. Never mind, it took more than one arrow. Where the fuck are you? Little skeleton creature? Who was that guy? Do you think it's a wolf or light enough to stand on the sand? Damn, hey, damn. We got a good look at fucking Midna's backside there. You see that shit? Wonder if I can just claw shot it. Am I all the way at the back of the beginning of the room? Yes. Okay, I wonder if I can just claw shot the chain. I probably can. Alright, now grab it. Alright, now grab it. There we go. Oh my god, go, 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 go. How deep is this sand? I guess I can use this fairy. I kind of need a bottle right now. I know where I can go get another bottle. I'm just already here.
just get another bottle of oil while I'm at it. Are these bugs? The fuck are these? What are these scarabs? Oh, wait, wait, wait. I know. They don't like the lights. They don't like the light. God, fucking army of tiny skeletons after me. It's the fucking Mr. Munchkin's man's army. Oh my god, it's the Mr. Munchkin man's. Help. Oh my goodness, there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Oh, yep, here we go. Now I know we're in a dungeon fucking proper. It's gonna be four Poes. I remember this. Four big Poes. They did the same thing in Twilight Princess when you went to the forest dungeon. They all steal a flame and you have to go chase them down. That's quite an impressive door. I cannot perceive them. Dog real quick. Hey buddy. Oh man, you're fucking freaky. Minna, help. Minna, help me out. I have a bad feeling about this. Let's hurry up and finish him off. Since you can transform into a beast, this guy is nothing. I feel like this is a big post soul. Oh, I thought it'd be like a big one, so it'd be worth more. Oh god, he's fucking he vaped out, man. Yeah, fucking weird ass camera angle. Forget the scent of Ilya and learn a new smell? Yes. Learn post scent. Awesome. Okay, well. But did he pull this before he left? I was fighting the other guy, he came in real quick and just, oh, let me cover this chain up with sand. She won't suspect a thing. Thank you, Minna. That a flying skull? Get out of here. That's a re-dead. I remember you guys. It's dead though. Oh, I dropped 20 bucks.
God, I fucking forgot about re-deads. How do I... Oh, I rotated the room. Yeah. Can I push it more? I can only push it in two directions. Okay, so I came down here for a small key. That was what's most important. I feel like they're hiding the transition here. No, you can see it. You can see the door moving. Okay, that's cool. Have to be human to open chests. Oh! A piece of farts! We got a new heart container! Yay! More like fart container, am I right? We're dead. We're dead. Winkle, you could have grabbed onto the ledge. Your hand was reaching for it. You could have grabbed it. A new fart container. See, Raven, you get it. How about getting them fart containers? Ow. Go. Go, Linkle, go. Go, Linkle, go. Oh my god. Map? Compass. Map. Alright, let's see. Oh man. This is a long one. Fourth floor has got to be where the boss is. That's got to be the boss chamber. Oh, rats! Well, I need to be able to rotate this room, but I can't, because the thing's downstairs. Unless I can open up that thing! What's gonna be behind that? And then I'd have to go back down to... Hold on, let me open this door first, at least. Okay. Not like I wanted to go that way anyway. There are no spikes where I was trying to walk. Can I grab this? I can. Okay. Can I grab that? What's with the spike bar next to me? What's up with the long Gordo? I was in the middle of it! I should be fine! There's a circle! Ah! Whatever. I know what I'm doing. Minda's licking my hand. Minda's such a little baby. I'm gonna have to teleport that thing somewhere later. It's definitely a prop. I just want to see if, like, if I was in the circle, I could climb up, and I don't know if it could give me advantage or leverage to get somewhere I shouldn't be at the moment. Compass. Fuck you, Redead. $20. They say drop good money. I suppose we are pretty late into the game. You'd want them to be dropping lot like big money items. Alright, I do have to wrap up like soon. I have to find like a good place I can stop. Oh my god, so many Mr. Munchkin vans. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, please. I somehow landed on the one behind him. Jumping this guy's ass. I don't even know if that redead ever actually did anything to me. Oh god, I was in a wall for a second. Sup, motherfucker? Thought you could hide from me? You can't. I'm Linkle. Alright, that's 2 out of 4 done. Two out of four is a good stopping point. Let me save real quick, because I gotta go. Alright chat, I gotta go pick up the wifey from work. Continue playing? No. I love you chat! Let me give you a goodbye kisses real quick. Sorry this is such a rush goodbye, but I gotta go! I love you! I love you. I love you. Thank you for coming. I love you. See you in the Discord.